The Dallas Mavericks made their annual visit to Brooklyn on Tuesday night. That means the All-Star Luka Doncic and Kyrie Irving back in Brooklyn for the first time as a visitor against the Nets since the trade that happened 1 year ago exactly. And Kyrie reminding folks what they're missing in Brooklyn. The reverse layup there and then the three-pointer. He had it going. Luka Doncic did as well. Doncic, hesitation, and off the glass it goes. 15 points, 10 boards, 5 assists at halftime. Dallas up by 5. Irving likes the look of the 3. That goes. And then Irving, one of the great finishers in the game. So much to choose from in terms of the arsenal. He had 21 at the half. Doncic, just before halftime, knocks down the 3. And Dallas led it by 18. Third quarter, Josh Green to Irving for the alley-oop. It's a Kyrie dunk and an emphatic one at that. Kyrie loving that back in the old stomping grounds. Luka also impressed. Doncic was impressive as well. Look at the range on the 3. Doncic had 35, 18 rebounds, and 9 assists. Fourth quarter, Ben Simmons to Mikal Bridges for 3. And then Simmons to Bridges one more time. Same result. Bridges had 28. Brooklyn making a game of it, down by 8. Spencer Dinwiddie and 1. Completed the 3-point play. Things getting a little too interesting from the Mavericks' point of view. A 6-point lead, but Irving would help finish things off. He had 36, third time in their careers together that Irving and Doncic have each had 35 plus, and the Mavericks win at 119-107.